My name is Devang and I'm doing MSc Computer Science at Birmingham.
I'm Rosemary and I'm studying MSc Computer Science at the University of Birmingham.
I chose MSc Computer Science at Birmingham because I wanted to get into the technical roles. My background is from mechanical engineering and I was very much interested into developing my technical skills in computer science.
Well, I chose Birmingham because I actually already studied here at undergrad. I studied law and business studies, but I wanted to switch into tech.
The university is very welcoming for especially international students and also people like me who are not from the CS background. I really like the software workshop model because in it we developed an actual web application which brought all the learnings.
One of my favorite things about the course has been how content from different modules links together. So if I learn something, for example, in computer systems, that will link to algorithms, which will also link to what I'm coding. There's also loads of opportunities to get involved in extracurriculars, so like societies. There's also the careers network, which can really help with applications and like improving your employability skills.
I think the mix of this technical skills and the interpersonal skills really helped me secure my career in the software industry.
I came from law and business, which is very much not related to computer science, but there were plenty of support sessions where we could gain extra support, ask questions and all of that. And I found those really useful. Studying MSc Computer Science has been a huge step towards my future.